John, a near drowning in a Lawrence County swimming pool tonight. 4-year-old boy, unresponsive, not breathing in Neshannock Township. CPR administered. The boy taken to the hospital tonight. There's no word on his condition.